Last chance.
Cute, right? Till next time.
Damn, not even my name. Handsome, though. I got rejected this morning.
That women need to be more bold?
I mean, being shy wasn't getting me nowhere.
Ah, so, boy wonder. I got a few questions.
What are your questions?
Speed round. I ask, you answer.
Go for it.
Money.
Why?
Just answer.
I'm not sure yet.
Last one, in order. Height, teeth, skin, facial hair, looks.
I mean, he's 6 foot something, he's chocolate.
Hershey or Snickers, with or without the nuts?
Snickers.
With the nuts.
No, I mean, he has beautiful teeth, curl, but it's the smell for me. Oh. He has a beard, he's handsome.
And the actual nuts? BDE, boy wonder. Noted.
Stop in front of us talking about you, right? Bro, he took out his chain. Bro, he's talking about until next time. I'm like, bro, come on, man. Damn.
This nigga.
Oh, damn. Speak of the devil.
Cute, right? Till next time.
I only speak facts, bro. I only speak facts.
You dissed him. You trash.
Oh, damn. We'll be right back.
sorry, I'm at a disadvantage.
How so?
I didn't give you a cute nickname.
To be fair, I didn't give you that one. My best friend did.
Oh, so you have been talking about me.
A little.
And what shall I call you?
Camille. Or your woman, of course.
It's nice to meet you. You wouldn't mind deviating from your usual route, would you? As for my woman, of course, and there's no choice.
Friendly competition?
Fuck no, bragging rights. And I'm talking shit if you lose, so don't.
Well, I hope you can keep up. You a question?
Yeah, for sure.
Does love matter?
Love isn't as simple as those four letters. You know, I used to have a saying, humor me.
Okay.
As a man, I walk before you because it is my job to lead. As a man, I walk beside you so that you are never alone. As a man, I watch your back to protect you from what you cannot see. That's love on my definition of it anyway.
Double splash.
I love you.
Just do me right here.
Fellas.
Thank you. You know, looking beautiful as you do.
I know that. I know that's right.
Okay. Hey, hi, guys.
How are you?
Good. Okay. Hey, how are you?
Something like that. Not too shabby.
Yes, sir. So, Alex, your real name?
Only my real friends know my real name.
What about your occupation?
I'm a psychiatrist, but you don't want to know much about me.
Bullshit.
So what you want to know?
Everything.